Hello and welcome back to the DJ Sounds show. I've got Josh Butler in today. How are you doing, Josh?
Very well, yeah, mate, yeah.
All good. Stepped off the plane from Ibiza last night.
Yep, that's it. I spent 3 days over there. Well, I was in Holland on Thursday. Flew over to Ibiza on the Saturday. Had a nice chilled evening with some friends. And then did the Sankey's residency on Saturday.
Nice. Butler on tour, hashtag.
Yeah, you know it.
Now, your rise to ascendance, I mean, everyone has commented on this. It's just been huge. The last kind of 3 years, just been, it's not even 3 years yet, has it?
No, just about, I'd say. Yeah, but it's been a whirlwind of a ride, I say.
Excellent. And you look like you're enjoying it.
Loving every second of it, yeah.
You know, and what I love is that reading up about you, you've never compromised. You know, you haven't kind of gone for that quick deal. You haven't,
no,
like, gone for that music video or that residency.
That's really
or
not
something
my style.
Like that.
No, I mean, I don't want to be in the limelight too much, you know. I want to try and keep it relatively, just be myself at the end of the day. And that's what it's about. Music is expression. And yeah. I think you've just got to stay true to who you are. Try
nice.
Not to create this character. I don't
nice.
Know.
Wise words within 90 seconds. I like this.
We're rolling.
It's good. So what are we going to do today? We've got the CDJs.
Yep.
Got Nexus 2 set up. You're just going to go for it?
I'm ready when you are.
Now, before we get into that, let's talk about the releases. You know, Rejected, Avotre, Noir, just huge.
Thank you.
You know, just huge. You're so prolific. You know, is there an overall plan or is it just, you know, Josh Butler Radio just keep on churning out just amazing music?
Yeah, well, there's a Defected release coming after the Rejected one as well, with a singer called Kerry Ann.
Nice.
Yeah, that's, I think that's going to be out August, end of August maybe.
Nice.
It's more of a vocal, maybe radio record, very housey. Yep. New York vibes to it, which I'm a massive fan of. You know, Masters at Work, Kerry Chandler sort of sound.
So is that your heritage, yeah?
That's what I look up to those guys a lot. So, yeah.
Excellent. Any? Would you love to collaborate with them?
Well, yeah, I'm starting a label at the end of summer.
Okay.
Called Origins.
Right.
And to launch this project, I've been speaking with Kerry Chandler, Marshall yep. Jefferson, and Todd Terry. I've been lucky enough to get in the studio with these guys and,
oh, amazing.
And write a record. We've done a collaboration series together. So
excellent.
That's going to help launch the label as well as a few boat parties in Ibiza that we'll be
nice.
Doing end of August, September.
Nice. I mean, that must just be amazing too, because, you know, that's my heritage as well. And even just have the guys on the show,
yeah,
you know, and just hear that music and hear how the cycles, you know, it really has come around.
Massively.
You know, it never really went away, but
yeah,
know,
it's so
right
relevant now.
Exactly.
So relevant again.
Nice. Well, I'm excited. A lot of productions coming up in the mix.
Yeah, dropped some exclusive stuff, some new remixes. One for a guy called Pauser, who's from London.
Nice.
He's done an EP on Groove, Audio Jack's label.
Nice.
So I've done a remix for him. I'll drop that in a bit and see how we get on.
Nice. I think you need to walk around the other side.
Yep.
And
let's
just go for it.
Cheers.
So I'm very excited to introduce Josh Butler here on the DJ Sound Show.
We'll be right back. want you to take me. We'll be right back. stomp your feet and clap your hands.
Bring it down now.
Man, Mr. Butler in the mix. Josh Butler here on the DJ Sound Show. Josh, come around here. I want to have a chat. Got to have the air conditioning on. Come around here.
Let me sort you out.
Oh,
did you enjoy that?
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Man, yeah. Great to hear some house music. And I did just come back from Ibiza last weekend, so
okay.
I've definitely got it going on. So. Great mix. Loads of your own productions in there?
I played three or four of my own tracks then. The Rejected ones.
Yeah, recognise
that.
And
I played the dub side to the Defected one.
Nice. And also, first debut live stream on DJ Sounds. That's why I was papping you in the corner. Thank you so much for coming on the show. So, Origins, when's that launching?
Origins, we're aiming to launch August, September. Depending on when all the records come, but everything's coming together now. It's been in the works since the end of last year.
Nice.
So yeah.
Nice. And also Pioneer DJ Radio.
Yeah, every 2 weeks, Mondays and Wednesdays. Get locked in.
You got all the radio patter just right down. Excellent. And so how's that show going? Because how does it work, really? Is it, you know, a selection of your latest tracks, or is it a mix?
It started with just a mix, and now I have a guest mix.
Yeah.
So half an hour is a guest mix, and then depending on who it is, I'll sort of tailor the style of what I play towards that. It's a nice opportunity to play some different records, you know?
Nice. And also, you're going to come on Lab. We're going to delve deep. We're going to find out all about your origins and sort of that rapid sort of rise of ascendance, and also, you know, the good, the bad and the ugly of that. So not to scare you too much. But we're going to have a lot of fun.
Okay.
Thank you so much for coming on the
show.
And how can people get a hold of you very quickly?
Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. It's mostly it's Josh Butler Music. I think Twitter's Josh Butler Music. Instagram, Snapchat,
all of them.
Yeah,
you got it covered.
You search it, you'll find it.
Wonderful. Thank you so much for coming
on
the show. Don't forget, you can check out this show and all the other shows on our YouTube channel. Just check it out. Check for I've done this too many times. I'm still getting it wrong. Do a little search for the DJ Sound Show. You'll see all the shows from the last 6 years. We've got a really busy summer coming up. Loads of great guests, loads of different shows on different locations. But thank you today for Josh for coming on the show. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.